Veteran film and television actor Ronaldo Valdez died on Sunday, December 17. The Quezon City Police District confirmed his passing. According to an ABS-CBN report, the cause of death has yet to be disclosed. He was 76 years old. Valdez was the father of singer-comedian Jano Gibbs and singer-actress Melissa Gibbs. He was known for playing imposing patriarch roles. He has starred in films such as CD, The Floor Contemplation Story, and Seven Sundays, as well as series such as Mula Sa Puso, FPJ Zang Provinciano.